This shit was fire. Next up, we got 24. Bro, put a lighters in the chat for 24, bro. Put 24 in the chat, bro. This shit is fire. Bro, them choirs going crazy already. Never the right time to go. Bro, Kanye really singing. Exhausted. Never the right time to go.
Gotta know my time to go. Never the right time to go. Don't love you. Love me, choose your steps. Gotta make it right before you left. Gotta make it right before you. Everybody wanna feel like everything gonna be right. Do me over the old me. Let it out, let it all out. God, please let it all right. Make it right, let it feels right. Nothing else ever feels right. Nothing else ever feels right.
Bro, this shit making me realize I just chose red. Well, the devil, bro. I'm switching colors, but I'm going back to blue. Hey God, I'm sorry for my sins. I'm sorry for choosing the color red during the album. You know, I just like to apologize and I'll come to church on Sunday. I know I've been skipping, but I'll be sure I'll get there.
You know you're alive and God's not finished. Know you're alive and God's not finished. I know you're alive, God's not finished. I know you're alive and God's not finished. The devil's alive and now weeping. The devil's alive and now heaping. Devil's alive and now heaping.
The devil will not catch me today.
We gonna be okay. We gonna be okay. We gonna be okay.
We're gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay.
We're gonna be okay.
Be okay.
God's not finished. God's not finished. God's not finished. God's not finished.
God's not finished. God's not finished. God's not finished. God's not finished.
No, we're gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay. Okay, we're gonna be okay.
God's not finished. God's not finished. God's not finished.
We're gonna be okay.
Be okay. Yo, bro, that. Hey. That shit was hard, bro. That shit was hard. 24 was fire. Hey, man. Look, God, I apologize for having red before. You know, I switched it to blue because I know that you be up in the sky. You know, you ain't down underground in the burning hot earth's core. And I know I've been skipping church a lot recently, but it's the lockdown, so I can't really go outside. Once that opens up, I still got my Bible, so I'll be reading that as much as I can. I'll be trying to keep my faith, but it's hard with temptations out here, with OnlyFans being a hey,